Unfortunately, before I started this, I had the best melody, a plot that couldn't miss. Before the first rewritten word, this was the greatest tune that you could never heard. It started out swell with just a simple verse, but then it soon went to hell and just kept getting worse. My ditty was witty and strong. This used to be the perfect song. While still in my head, it was a Broadway hit. But on paper instead, it was a piece of shit. And as for the songwriting craft, it wasn't any better in the second draft. I found it absurd, this should have been a smash. So I polished a turd, and now it's in the trash. Oh, how could things have gone so wrong? This used to be the perfect song. All it needed was an opening, a few short bars, and then I'd start to sing. A few good jokes, and a chorus or three, and then the requisite, exquisite change of key, deceptively. It had a great hook, it had a killer theme, a little gobbledygook to fit the rhyming scheme. But some couplets still didn't match. I'd throw them all away and then I'd start from scratch. I'll never live up to what was in my mind. So I'd rather give up than leave this crap behind. I've worked on it so fucking long. This used to be the perfect song. This used to be the perfect song.